Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to add a counter to a web page. A counter keeps track of how many people have visited your web page. This functionality is not implemented as part of the HTML language, simply because it cannot be achieved that way. There are many websites or companies that provide that functionality for you. But most of the times they require you to create an account on their site. Some companies provide a lot more functionality to your site than just a counter, such as telling you what city and country your users come from. I will show you how to include a very simple visitor counter available at simplehitcounter.com. Simply select the color of your counter, then select the color of the background. Press the Free Counter button and the web page generates some HTML code. Copy the code and paste it inside the body tag on your HTML source. Save the file and refresh the page. Now you will see your own counter in the web page. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.